Hello everybody and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Not a hero. I hear something on the other side of this door. There's nothing on the other side of this door. Everything was fine. Avoid inhalation or ingestion. Is this where he came from? I don't think it is. What happened to that boulder punching power, Renfield? Huh? Well, I am happy to know that Chris isn't actually working for Umbrella. He's still with the BSAA. They're just cooperating. And he's hesitant to do so. That does make me feel a little better. You're locked. What's that? That's not a mine, is it? What? Here, catch. Highly regenerative. Okay, I see you, Capcom. I see what you're doing. These highly regenerative enemies, oh, for Christ's sake. With these highly regenerative enemies, the fact that I am better armed has less, shit. Come on. No, I can't. I can't remember how to equip things. No, 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 no. Oh, that's just spectacular. Oh, right, now I remember. Sorry about that. I'm sure I looked right stupid. Is that Frost? night vision device. This device adds night vision functionality to the Umbrella HMD system. Device uses an image intensifier to help the user see better in low-light environments. It also allows the user to see light rays not visible to the naked eye, such as infrared beams. Ramrods.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
I don't have much of it. These rapid-acting mycotoxic rounds, or ramrods for short, have been developed specifically for combat against fungus-based bioweapons. The bullets excrete a toxin on impact that not only rapidly destroys fungal cell membranes, but also prevents regeneration of lost tissue. One shot will allow for normal methods of attack to gain effect thereafter. Oh yeah, it's loads better. Isn't that a bomb? Just jump straight down. Nothing bad could possibly come of that. With everything looking the way it is, are you kidding? Puzzles and shit? I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Considering who we're dealing with. This guy's... I have a bad feeling about this. Why am I following his clues? Okay. What did that do? Kidding me. Oh, come on! Get the hell away from me! You abominable freaks of nature.
Great morning.
That upsets me. That upsets me a lot. I had thought of that. A little on the sooner side. Yes. Probably not use these. That. Those. What? You know, Helmet, this would be a great time for you to use that, feature wherein you can, Oh, hi! And that feature would allow that it allows you to see invisible beams and invisible touches. Finding anything. Okay. I don't want to deal with them. I got that song stuck in my head. Crying out loud. Good Do they just spawn infinitely? Oh no! Well, I had that coming. Should have known that was going to happen. I don't think that did any good. And I don't want to use another ramrod bullet on it. Oh, cripes. What? Okay. It's a white one. I don't have time for this. Hell with it. Grab it! Oh, not now. Swear, these assholes are everywhere. Shut the door. I can't shut the door. Well, this is just overall upsetting. Yeah, like Chris knows how to use a lockpick. Thought we established this in Resident Evil 1. There's only one master of unlocking, and it's not you, Chris. What? You piece of shit. I just healed myself. You know, being able to jump would be lovely. Please be worth my time. Please be worth my time. That is totally worth my time. So this is what must be why you needed the night vision, because there was no way you'd be able to see those things on the floor. He's really stepped it up since the birthday cake puzzle. Why is there tape on this one? Look at all this. Steroids he was on, they've worn. There are balloons in that. It's not a good sign. Back in the way. casual. No. Bloody hell. Well, I do appreciate another Medi injector. You know, you'd think Lucas would tamper with those. Wouldn't be hard. Just, like, fill it with Drano or something. No. Not in the mood for your bullshit. Are you shitting me?
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Who said... Who am I talking to? And someone is not learning about this whole bait thing. Easy does it. Hey, buddy.
Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die now, Chris.
Fuck!
Okay, fair enough.
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
I see what you're getting at. Ooh, more ammo. You wait right there. With you in a hot second.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind.
Yeah, you kind of were.
I think we can get out this way.
This isn't gonna work.
Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here.
You're gonna walk right into a trap and die right in front of me. You know that, right?
Over here. We can get out. Up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me! No!
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Why are you even giving me this chance?
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Oh, shit.
Canisters.
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door. Asshole.
Oh. not good, not good. But where do I go?
The liquid nitrogen is just beyond that room.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
That's lovely.
What? Are you shitting me? Off me. This sucks. I'm dead. All right, we're gonna end this video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Resident Evil 7, Not a Hero. TTFN, ta-ta for now.